relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Illumise is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Hitmontop is sent out. Its special attack rolls. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Ladue is sent out. Aerial Ace hits. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Illumise is sent out. Illumise restored its health. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Slowpoke is sent out. Hitmontop starts to attack. A smashing blow that dealt some massive damage. Ouch! It was paralyzed. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Slowpoke starts to attack. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Clefable is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! Illumise is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Rushing blow! It's down and out. The results are in. The blue corner has won the game.